Good God Almighty. Like back in the old days. You know, years ago, they had the A&R man to tell you what to play, how to play it, you know, whether it's disco or rock. But we just went in the studio and we did it. We had champagne in the studio, of course, you know, compliments of the company, and we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you, because we had a ball. Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
I've been struggling to keep my head high most time. I'll be wishing that I had a next life. It's coming like every next day brings the next strife. I can't remember how it feels to not have stress on my mind. My little baby Maylee, I'll be missing enough, but her mom stays on some shit and she ain't giving it up. Resents me because the fool thinks I'm living it up. I might be flipping it up and now I'm living it's tough. I never planned to be this old and still dealing this stuff. But when I tried to go legit, I wasn't living enough. I had to make a change. Hit the strip, I had to make a change. Nitties bring the quids, but I still take the change. Cause I be trying to whip in the latest range. I be going in from early to get the paper straight. My mum said I need to calm down with all my crazy ways, but I'll be on the same shit trying to get it in. I need the pounds and the nitties need the medicine. Rolling in the whip with 5 years on me, but it's a rush, my body's pumping with adrenaline. For every safe journey I give thanks, cause if at any time things went wrong then I'd lose everything. But from the second I get back to the flats, the only thing that I got on my mind is move everything. ASAP, I pray for safety. The road's sticky like PVA glue, is crazy. And sometimes it's hard to see when you're hazy, but I can't remember the last day I never blazed weed. Rolling in the whip with PAD, police 3 or 4 cars back. I hope that they ain't trying to tell me all these thoughts going through my mind daily. Late nights worrying about getting spun so I can't sleep. But if I don't do the dirt I do, then I can't eat. I remember hard times, hard years, not no hard weeks. Mattress with them rope springs, sleeping awake in my rope skin. My left leg had got poked in, laying there and just hoping that my life would improve. I was just about coping, then I started to move this food around the same time that I started smoking. Rolling all around the block, cop 1095 a pop. Years passed, so the price went up, connect chase to the size went up. I'm the same thing, cause the line don't stop. The line stays long, cause the line don't stop, yeah. Money motivated, money rising up. I won't stop if I'm awake, cause I ain't tired enough. By the time I turn 50, I wanna be retired off. So anytime I feel like it, I'm flying off. A lot of man have the same dream, but don't get anywhere near their dreams, cause they don't try enough. Nah, they don't try enough. I spent years of writing, trying to make it up, hoping that I blow, cause if I blow then I'll get paid enough to leave the road and leave this crazy life and bring my people up. Cause for some of them, it's a struggle just to eat enough. Hard times that we've been through made my people strong, so I tell you about the hard times from the beat comes on. I ain't ashamed of the shit I've been keeping on. It ain't no piece of cake to survive on the streets I'm from.
Everything around me, freeze.
Yeah,
the dollar bill,
grinding for a purpose, cause I'm trying to blow. If you didn't know, making music cost a lot of dough, and that's the way I'm trying to feed my youth. Cause all I know is road and making music, so I'm making music about a show. Grinding for a purpose, cause I'm trying to blow. If you didn't know, making music cost a lot of dough, and that's the way I'm trying to feed my youth. Cause all I know is road and making music, so I'm making music about a show.